Oregon. So about 2-3 weeks ago, we organized throughout the whole state about 15 buses from Vegas to go to Carson City, full of students. You remember that? We were at this exact same parking lot. We did the same, we're ready to go. We met with our buses from the North Arena, and we had over 1,500 students at Carson City. Before that trip, we had been calling the governor. We said, you know what? We want to meet with you. We want to talk to you. We do not agree with your budget. But did he meet with us?
No.
Let me tell you what we did, though. We showed up with 1,500 students in the snow at his doorstep. And we told him, you know what? You're scared. We literally said, you're scared. Come on, you're scared. Literally, we said that to him. You guys ready for this question?
Yeah.
I said, do you think that money pays their fair share? He said, yeah, I do. Yeah. I said, you know what? I know I'm not good at math, but something's not right here. I know this is not right. Do you think money pays their fair share?
Yeah.
Should my education go up because they don't pay their fair share? Unacceptable. We have got to stand up. But I'm going to tell you what. I have a lot of hope today because we have a lot of people united as one. This cannot end today. We have got to march forward. We had all these students out there, and we had one legislator. He's Senator Robertson. You heard of him? He said, you know what? I don't care how many people you bring here. I'm not changing my vote.